you know that about 200,000 naira you can earn over 70,000 naira on a yearly basis over a period of about 10 years? Now, some people may be wondering that it is not possible, but it is in fact actually possible. Why? Because real estate has good returns. Real estate is a leverage. Real estate is an opportunity. Real estate provides people with immense benefits and cash flow returns. Now, what we're going to be doing today, we're going to be analyzing how with your 200,000 naira you can invest with us on the real estate project. Now, with about 200,000 naira, your investment can be guaranteed and your returns can also be guaranteed. There are all property owners that are currently stopped as we speak. Why are they stuck? Some of their properties require renovation. Some of their properties require a facelift. Some require that they need to build from scratch. But you know one thing, there is high demand for real estate, especially in the area of residential development. But some of these land owners or these property owners do not have all the funds to be able to carry out construction or renovation work on their project. So you can find, maybe while you drive around the street, you can find a property within a good location that is actually empty, or a property within a good location that is not yet developed that just requires some form of facelift. Now, do you know that with your 200,000 naira, you can partner with a landowner or a landlord to invest in real estate for rental returns? Now, what will your 200,000 naira do? Now, we have decided that we are going to be looking out for properties that can give you good returns over time. There are areas within Lagos, for example, somewhere like Bagada, Surulere Central, and you have areas like Amu Odofin, you have Festac, you have Ikeja, you have Maryland, and you have some good areas within the island that anyone can take advantage of. Now, within these particular areas that I've just mentioned, property rent for a two-bedroom is said to be at about 1.2 million naira to 1.5 million naira, depending on the owner and what you actually want to put in, depending on the facility you want to put within the project. Now, what are the things that, how can I invest 200,000 naira within this particular scheme? Now, a group of persons can put funds together. That's one of the things we have been able to do. That two, with about maybe six other persons or five other persons coming together, with about maybe about 200,000 naira, you can invest in an apartment that will generate over 1 million naira on a yearly basis. Now, what is the landlord going to offer you? The landlord is going to offer you 30 to 35% returns on your investment on a yearly basis. Now, for the next 10 years, what you are simply enjoying as a property investor in this scheme is that you will be able to enjoy rental returns as long as the landlord is also, as long as the property is there for the next 10 years. Now, what are the advantages to you as an individual? I ask people this: what will an extra 70,000 naira do to you? What will an extra 700,000 naira do to you if you are investing 2 million naira? What will an extra 7 million naira do to you on a yearly basis over a particular period for a good 10 years due to you? What will you do differently? What are the portfolios that you would like to invest in? Now, real estate gives you that opportunity, that advantage to be able to invest in cash flowing projects. Now, because there are current demands available in town, we just did some brief analysis, and guess what? We have 70 million housing deficits, but Nigeria currently produces less than 120,000 houses. If we divide that and we say our population will not increase, and we continue to produce about 120,000 homes, it will take us 114 years for us to actually fix the housing deficit if we currently go the way we are. That is why real estate is an opportunity for you to take advantage of. It's a leverage, it's a platform. So for you to really succeed, you need to begin to look in that direction. So if you want to partner with us and you are interested in doing this partnership with us or investing with us, one of the things you can do is to sign up. Click on the website that is attached to this presentation and go to the website, fill in your details, fill in your information, fill the form that is present there, give us your name, give us your contact numbers, give us all your all the necessary details that is required for you to make an investment. What you will get immediately is that you will get an instant notification from us, from which you can now make that investment. One of the things you can also go to be able to enjoy is that is this. The benefit, one of the benefits that we're also offering you as an investor is that, do you know that over time, if the rental value increases over time, maybe for example the rent that used to be ₦1 million increases to about ₦1.5 million, do you know that you also get enjoy dividend? How will you be able to do that? It is by you also registering on this platform with us, because you'll be able to have your own portal within the your own dashboard within our own investment scheme. That is how you need to get started. I hope to see you invest with us, because when you invest with us, we will not fail you, because we will not fail ourselves. So till I come your way sometime another time, my name is Judy Kalu. Stay rich and free. God bless you. Be good.